hotspots are protected by shield generators. Getting near them will be tricky, but you'll have to shut down each one before you can take out the main hub, which, of course, is protected by even more Zin. So, good luck with that.
Care to define hotspot, Kenzie?
Basically a giant workstation. A system like the simulation you're in probably requires constant maintenance, which is what these seem to be for.
Tell me there's only one of these.
Of course not.
Jesus, that thing is big.
Focus on the shield generators, otherwise you'll never get to the main console. Console at the base of the structure.
Yeah, that's not gonna be a problem.
Strange readings close to you.
Okay, fiery rain can't be a good sign.
Underestimated you. I won't let them make the same mistake twice.
That can't be good.
Yeah, fucking kids. How about setting up one of those training rooms for me?
Do you think I can do that?
So what did I get? Teleportation, laser vision, bone claws?
Whoa. Looks like the ability to freeze people and objects with an ice blast.
That sounds awesome!
Let me load up a few targets from the simulation for you.
Wait, are you putting in guys who will try to kill me?
Don't worry, these are safe programs. You can't die from them.
Good girls kick ass.
For a short time. Then you can shoot them. Pretty well, though the real thing might be a bit tougher.